to the strong side. They got lucky on that possession.
Sabonis on the rink and take. Oh! Cut a body!
This league takes him off the bounce, goes up and under and throws it down, and then to me it's the yell at the end.
Nice pocket pass to Sabonis. Oh, what a dime! Barnes with the punch.
And watch this right here. Across three defenders. Harrison Barnes cuts along. He is contributing. He's rebounding, assisting. I mean, he has grown exponentially, quietly throughout
the game. Oh, Sabonis! Say it with your chest! Let's
Keegan go. Murray is third, Katie.
Let's go back to that massive throwdown.
For Giannis overall, as the Bucks are on a 7-0 run. Herter, great look at a triple. Got it. How about that screen set by Damontas Sabonis? Look at that.
Just a little behind-the-back magic right there to Kevin Herter, who nails the triple.
Sabonis wheels inside. Triple teamed. What a pass to Edwards for the layup. Oh, man, he has his seeing eye goggles on. We got some Domas dimes. Plenty more of those to come. Back right after this.
Player movement and ball movement here offensively.
Get a bucket and a couple stops.
Yeah, that's a good one right now. Oh, my gosh. What did the rim do to you, Mr. Monk? Oh, what a dive. What a dive. And what a finish. The Black Falcons rising for the layup. Domas, 9 points, 5 assists. None prettier than that one.
Building is live. Turner. Lost the handle. Sabonis coming back the other way. Kings have numbers. 5-on-4. Oh, Murray caught a body!
With some of the greats, including Larry Bird, in terms of his intellect for the game.
Throwing those hips out, getting around the screen. LeBert inside. Blocked by Sabonis. Kings have numbers. A 5-on-4. Mitchell, layup, got it! And it's a one-point contest.
How we right and making sure you're not bringing those arms down. The good block right there. Woo!
Pocket pass goes to Dort by accident. Dort on the baseline. Sabonis with the verticality snuffed it. Kings on the move. Herter up high. Oh, he's a lob threat. Kevin Herter with the bucket. With more bounce to the ounce. Don't be surprised. We're not. Back with more after this.
Confidence is a little bit down, and you could see it on that shot. He had an open look, and he hesitated, ended up turning it over.
Oh, what a dime drop, and one!
That three-point shot, I could not see from my angle, so...
And I can see that. Barnes knocks the game at 105.
Just three defenders around it.
That one rolls off, too. With some sugar for Sabonis. Dime drop. Barnes with the layup.
Deep into the paint. Those two have done a really great job of creating chemistry in those situations. But look at that. It was a pass. We're looking for positive vibes everywhere, Marshall.
Yes. Barnes working against Smith. Sabonis splashes. What a dime. Back door. Murray and one.
Vision that he has on this backdoor cut for Keegan. The amount of error. The
crosses up Mitchell, a little sugar, but not enough.
Really nice job by Davion Mitchell to make it difficult, but not foul.
Oh, Barnes with some jelly!
We want to get those nice splash threes where we get into the paint, pass it out, that they did as a team, going for the steal and getting the layup in transition. That was beautiful.
Off the heels, miss Sabonis. The rake and take and the layup at the other end by Herter. And Kevin Herter filling the lanes. Sacramento. Coffey raises up and good rim protection by Sabonis.
And that was KZ Akpala right there who got a hand on that ball covering it from behind.
Whistle counted and one. Sabonis with 24 points. And the meter is still running, folks.
They're not going to allow this Cavs team to stay in it much longer if they have that productivity.
Man, was that a quick release by Harrison Barnes off the failed alley-oop to Stevens. Sabonis in transition, bullying his way to the bucket for the basket. It's Randall inside. goes right through the chest of Barnes and missed the shot. Quickly the other way. Great catch by Herter in traffic and lays it home.
These are the kind of minutes you want to be playing, yeah, if you're going to be playing minutes.
Sabonis, nice backdoor cut. Herter with a little jelly in traffic off glass.
Switched off onto LeBron so that they can go up against him because they need to That is his first three-point shot that he's hit in the last nine attempts. He was 0 of 8 in his last three games.
Nice cut by Herter. Got by Monte Morris, you know, Mike Brown.
Just a spectacular start offensively for the Kings. And look at that back door.
Brown imploring his team to run. Barnes off the elbow. Herter with the cut. What a pass by the big man.
Right there, Kevin Herter. And then Beal on him on the next possession. Cuts him back to work.
Mitchell, the smallest guy in the court, pulls it out of the pack and goes. Sabonis with a nice rim run. Dumps it off.
Domas getting the ball. He's got Porzingis on him, and then a cut straight down the lane. No one picks him up.
They almost got a steal. Highland for three. And Sabonis hits it ahead to Barnes. Room service.
The poor defense of this Utah Jazz in the paint.
Great cut by Fox. And a dime drop by Sabonis. Murray with a nice drive and strong finish.
That was just so beautiful. The pass was precision. The Kings are 5-0 on the season, and he had a career.
And rebounded by Sabonis.
And that is a strong contest from Keegan Murray.
Sabonis waltzing through the paint. Got it! Sacramento courting Uncle Mo. Back after this.
And I had a chance to talk with Jamal about him as well. And I just asked him, like, what has been some of the challenges in coaching a player back from such serious injury?
Monk.
Talk about serious injury.
He's hurting feelings there.
Malik Monk checking into the game and immediately getting a backdoor cut right there. Losing Markelle Fultz. Throwing it down on Gary Harris coming across trying to.
Body strewn across the lane as Mitchell and Carter went down. Carter slow to get up. Sacramento's got numbers, and Monk with some room service at the other end.
Still on the floor despite the three fouls. Harrison Barnes set to check in. Next whistle, Domas, nice kick out. Keegan, three, got it. Got six. Nice little dime from Domas. Sacramento up by five here on this Wednesday night.
Sacramento up by four. Good dig defensively. They peel Şengün and come up with a steal. Sabonis got to a strong hand. Slide cut by Barnes. Got it. Fox off the Iverson screen. Cuts inside. What a dime drop by Sabonis.
Putting on him up there, and because he is fighting over so well, that is what is baiting them into that.
And back comes Domas. Waltzing through the lane, sprays it out, and Barnes is butter again. Harrison Barnes giving Sacramento the lead in this.
At scoring the basketball, challenging defenses. Last year they finished 30th in the NBA, just under 104 points a game. This year they're up to 7th as Keegan Murray getting a little bunny there at the rim. To Sabonis in LA against the Lakers is just his ability kind of space that. You're pretty pleased with yourself.
Domas, his fourth rebound. Here he is, this time going to the spin cycle. Yes, sir.
And that is a reminder, an education. Go.
Go, get out. Sabonis from the elbow. Nice pass to Monk. This is a young team with young legs, good activity. But on a very steep learning curve. Sabonis underneath Barnes off the great dime drop by Domas, and it's 9-8. Sabonis up court. Monk circles behind for the pitch. Gives it back to Sabonis. Nice two-man game. Oh, put that on the mixtape.
And Kyrie, the facilitator, as Hardaway Jr. misses the easy layup. Back come the Kings. Still looking for their first field goal. Domas takes the contact. Count it. And one. Domantas Sabonis. Right there.
It does. It kind of that's a little stinger to that.
Yeah. It is, especially now with the addition of Kyrie Irving. What you're doing is adding one of the best players of all time.
Harrison Barnes, strong start for HB. He's got five.
The ball gets inside to Damontas.
And the playoffs with the Knicks. But then really didn't see much time after that. Pardon me, with Atlanta. Herder for the layup. Nice feed from Sabonis.
Kings with the chance to take the lead. Here's Domas. Oh, a spin cycle. Domas. Domas, the Dominator, doing work on the inside as the Kings take a two-point lead. The Kings, thanks to a 10-2 run, they're back on top by two. 3:59 to go here in the first.
Covington himself could be one of those guys that is a heavy minutes player for about any team.
Man. Just how connected is the Sacramento Kings squad?
Just a little bear hug action by Kevin Herter, but take a look at this. Nice job.
Thought Plumlee was going to challenge instead. Plumlee's backed away. Kings numbers. Flight number five has taken off. And we're tied at 91.
Getting it up off the glass and then off a deflected pass. Up ahead.
Murray takes the handoff. Sabonis on the crossover, sprays it out to Davis for three. Coaches can be buzzkill too, okay? I love Mike. They can be buzzkill. Mitchell lost the handle and went out to his teammate Murray. Bounce pass, counted and one.
You want to make sure that your team knows that 5 minutes to go in a game is a lot of time, and you want to keep them as focused.
Brunson actually injured his right ankle, but maybe favoring the ankle, the left foot started to give him some trouble. And as Stephanie reported, will not return. Murray goes with the reverse. Sabonis set him up. Murray.
He's thinking pass the whole way. Directs Keegan Murray.
Kings down by three. Domas. Oh, what a dive right there. That's his 12th assist. Domantas Sabonis.
Kings, we got 6.5 minutes left. Don't go anywhere. This is going to be a barn burner here at Golden 1.
Patrick Williams, as I mentioned, coming off the bench of late. Monk inside with the punch.
That is an excellent pass the rest of the way.
1 point lead for Chicago. Great time by Sabonis and one. Herter through the hit. Watch this.
It is just so crazy how spot on he is with his recognition of getting the ball to God.
And here's Sabonis.
Domas just continuing his dominance as he takes it all the way in.
There's dominance.
Opportunity at an and one. But he's got another triple-double. This one taking it the full length of the floor, and he's going to take it, keep it for himself, challenge Vooch at the rim. And you don't want to let them cut this to single digits. And Domantas Sabonis says, enough of this. I'm going to take it by myself.
I made it look like a layup line. See there. Jeez.
And it is physical. And he does a great job of using different advantages to kind of, I don't know, like I used. But it is difficult to step in there as a starter and do it on a basis like this.
Sabonis hits Barnes on the baseline drift. And Barnes cashes in.
From this Wizards team, it's not shocking that the Kings are having a big night. They're allowing teams to shoot 37.2.
Inside to Sabonis. Edwards.
Timeout Celtics.
Looks at the Kings bench and says that one's going in.
And that's three straight threes for them.
Sabonis with a nice pass to Barnes. Sabonis trying to post up Booker. He's got a mismatch there. Great pass to Murray. What a find. Domas' dimes keep dropping. From Bologna, Italy. There's Sabonis. What a pass. Murray wasn't expecting it. Hello. Calling the game here. I think it's tomorrow. Actually, they are playing right now. Dellavedova.
Absolutely need to be able to come up with consecutive stops.
Oh, what a cut. What a pass. What a bucket.
timeout, but take a look at this cut by Kevin Herter. How quick is this?
And the lead is back down to 7. Backdoor cut by Herter with the left-hand jelly. Kevin Herter has 7 in the ball game. Sabonis inside. What a pass and layup by Herter again. Those two double-teamed Eubanks on the catch. Sabonis with another rebound. His 12th of the game. Bounce pass, Mitchell. Herter with the board. Kevin Herter has been doing a much better job as the season progresses to rebounding, too. Bounce pass, cut, and finish.
You are not going to find a more beautiful pass. The way that Domas anticipates the game, and he led Kevin straight.
And McCollum with the three-point miss. Sabonis on the rake and take. Nice dime inside. Herter with a layup. And Kevin Herter has 6 quick ones for the Kings. All 6.
Just from a physicality standpoint, is that what you're asking?
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, I mean, he also does a great job as Keegan knocking down his 7th triple.
Needy here in New Orleans. 7 three-pointers, folks, in the meet.
Denver on a mini run here to cut it to 9 as Domas finding Dozier. How about that? Oh. That's your center right there. Oh. With the Nets a few seasons ago. As Keegan, oh, what a find. Domas to Murray.